In case you didn't know, Cricut Design Space is now available in Spanish, Portuguese, French, German, and Dutch. If you use a Windows or a Mac computer, the language of Design Space is determined by your browser language. If you use the mobile Design Space application, the language is determined by your device settings. You can change the language to any of the languages supported by Cricut. Today, as an example, I'm going to show you how to change Design Space to German. Now, let's begin. First, I want to show you that Design Space on my computer is in English, and this is because the language in my browser is set to English. To change the language of Design Space, I need to change the language settings. Click on the three dots in the upper right corner. Select Settings, navigate to the bottom, and click on Advanced. Go to Languages, click on the drop-down menu. As you can see, I have English and Spanish. I'm going to add another language, in this case, German. Now you need to move German to the top of the list. Move to the top. Done. Go back to Cricut Design Space. Reload the page. And now, as you can see, Design Space is in German. Now I'm going to show you how to change the language settings when using Firefox. Go to the right upper corner, click on the three lines, go to Preference. Now click on Content, go to Languages, click on Choose. I'm going to add German. Click on Add. Now, German is on top of the list. Click on OK. Now I'm going back to Cricut Design Space. Reload the page. Click on Leave Page. That's it. Now you can see that Design Space is in German. If you have a Mac and you use Safari as your browser, the operating system language must be changed, which changes everything, not just what is in the browser window, so keep that in mind. Go to System Preference, click on Language and Region. As you can see, I have English and Spanish. I'm going to add German. Here, you are going to click on Use German as your primary language. If you have a Windows computer and you use Explorer Edge as your browser, you will also need to change the language in your operating system. I'm going to guide you in what you have to do. You will need to go to Start, Settings, Time Language, Language, and use any language supported by Cricut. It is important for you to understand that when you are using the browser Safari or Microsoft Edge, you will need to change the language in the operating system, which changes everything. If you share the computer with other members of your family that may want to keep the computer in English, I recommend opening Design Space in another browser, like Google Chrome or Firefox. Both of these browsers work with Mac and Windows computers. I hope you like this video and you find it informative. If you have any questions, leave them in the comment section. If you are interested in a Cricut, I'm going to leave you the links where you can buy it in the info box below the video. If you are new to my channel and you like what you see, hit the subscription button, tap the notification bell so you get informed every time I release a new video. Don't forget to visit my blog, follow me on my social media, like this video, and share it with your loved ones. See you soon. Ciao, ciao.